And change of maniac. Daytime to nighttime. Oh, that's so good.
That's really good. But can we talk about how deep his voice is?
Yeah, I was going to call that out at the beginning.
Because a lot of, like, you could see all of the other artists, like, their registers are a lot higher. But him, he kind of reminds me of, like, Dante from Devil May Cry. Yeah. Just deep, just in there.
I wasn't ready, because when he popped up in the beginning of it, he was like, you seen him come in, and he was like, maniac. I was like, wait, what?